Hi guys! Just a quick video about something. Yesterday I farmed like 8 hours straight to get a mount. You wonder what mount? This one. Look at that. Just look. Beautiful. Look at the wings, look at the fire. Just beautiful. What guys you think? I way appreciate that mount. This is not a dragon. It can only fly and not shoot fireballs. Like, no fireballs. Only flying. So maybe you want to know how to craft that beautiful mount. You have to go to the forbidden workbench. Last section, and here we go. Your mission is to farm 100 firefighter. It took me around 15 hours of grinding to get 100 of this shit. You can grind it only in forbidden spires by killing mobs. You can easily find that biome in U6. I will show you. So the idea is to complete dungeons and kill every mob you see. That mob. Every mob, every dungeon. In average, you can get around 5 to 8 firefighter per hour. Sometimes you get nothing for 45 minutes and then like 3 or 4 in a row. Like, why? Stay calm and don't go crazy like me. So, does this mount worth it? This mount, I think this mount doesn't worth it for free players, like not really free players, but like players who play casually. I think it doesn't worth it. But for hardcore gamer like me, yes, it's worth it. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know in comment if you already have that mount, or if you wish you already have. I wish you a lot of happy hours of writing. See you in the next video.